What I love most about organic chemistry is everything is like it's like a puzzle.
Well, you do have the overtones here, right?
I look forward to every class because organic chemistry is a lot of fun. I love it, and I think that everybody else should love it too. The chemistry department at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln is an outstanding place for graduate students to come because the research is cutting edge.
But if you had to, then that would confirm that you had it.
We give people the opportunity to pursue things that sometimes aren't pursued anywhere else in the world.
My advisor really cared about the trajectory that my professional career was going to take, and he had a hand in helping me along.
We're a big enough department to present students with a variety of options across a whole span of disciplines. And one thing that's interesting in comparison with a lot of our peer departments, our average group sizes are actually pretty modest. That means is there's a lot more time for interaction between the student and the advisor.
One of the opportunities that I took advantage of that turned out to be very significant was the Preparing Future Faculty Fellowship Program here at UNL. The community is a welcoming environment. The department has a graduate student honor society, and so that was one opportunity in which I could become really integrated within the graduate student body here.
Rachel Willan Charnley, presented by Professor.
I'm very excited about being a Husker alum. UNL is a fantastic place to be. There are so many different opportunities here, and I'm really proud of this department. We do a lot of amazing things.